One of the main opponents of my dream that night was the manufacturer. I knew I could not underestimate her. During my time in America, I had seen what industrialists like her could accomplish. The Southern Pacific Mammoth Transcontinental Project was to connect San Francisco with New Orleans. To complete the final piece, the Southern Pacific had bought out a local railroad company, the Texas and New Orleans Railroad. During the Civil War, the Texas and New Orleans had provided a vital supply route. Now, nearly a decade later, however, its network was dilapidated and nearly unusable. If the Southern Pacific wanted to cross the Louisiana swamps, it would have to find the right investor to do it.
You sure took your time getting here. I don't tolerate sloppiness like that in my company. Now you work for Collis Potter Huntington, and I didn't help create the first two transcontinental railroad routes by ever allowing mediocrity. We will make history. After all, I didn't buy up the Texas and New Orleans Railroad for the hell of it. When we're done here, a single railroad will stretch from the Atlantic to the Pacific, the first of its kind. I shall call it the Sunset Route. Your job will be to take care of the last stretch of the route, the heart of it, so to speak, from Austin to the mouth of the Mississippi. I have a huge project to oversee, so I'll give you plenty of elbow room. The Texas and New Orleans is a shadow of what it once was. The old glory has sunk into the swamp, and only East Texas has a small remnant left. This is where you start. Create a foundation for us to build on.
Thank you. Thank you.
can probably at least tell a wheel from a chimney.
Thank you. Thank you.
I have to worry about the success of your upcoming tasks? I would have done things differently, but I can't argue with your success. For now, keep up the good work. Our network in East Texas still needs improvement. If you do it correctly, you can make a lot of money expanding it here. Aside from the initial funds, I have no intention of subsidizing you.
Thank you.
advise you to treat Austin decently, since this is where we will connect our roots. Everything you do here will ultimately fall back on me. Expansion in this area is progressing more slowly than I would have liked, but at least faster than I expected. Business is booming in East Texas. Your methods are unconventional, but effective. Make sure they don't become a liability. Our next step is expansion. There are some sections in the area that once belonged to the Texas of New Orleans, but were sold off. Buy them up and spread out. I'm sure you've heard that my Southern Pacific already has a transcontinental rail link with another line. While the Deming connection brings prestige, I still have to share my revenue. This is unacceptable.